For the past 33 years, the Friends of the Edmonds Library has held its annual book sale the fourth weekend in October, and if this year's success is any indication, that tradition will continue for years to come. The event has become a collaborative effort between the Edmonds Fire Department Foundation, which sets up the tables for the sale, and the City of Edmonds Parks and Recreation Department, which donates the space at the Francis Anderson Center, 700 Main Street.